Hi everybody. So today's video is a get ready with me. I'm about to just go straight off to work, but I figured I'd record a little bit of a video. I'm wearing my glasses today for the first time in a video, I believe. But yeah, so if you want to watch this get ready with me and just see, I guess, how I got this look, just keep watching and please subscribe, give it a like. And I love you. Today's get ready with me is going to be kind of shorter because I actually work in an hour and I don't know how much makeup I'm going to wear today. I know I'm going to wear some, but not a lot. So. I think I'm just gonna put, my neck is still a different color than my face, so I might still have to, this concealer is a different color than my face too, so I'm going to just probably just use my concealer today. Because I don't want to go all out my makeup. And if my voice is very low and cracky, it's because I just woke up. This is how I used to do my makeup all the time, with just concealer and nothing else. Just concealer, and bronzer, highlighter, eyeshadow, etc. But I wouldn't wear any foundation at all. And I don't know why I chose not to wear foundation these days. I might use my finger. This is also what I used to do. It's just a quick and easy way to get your makeup on with some coverage. It's not necessarily full coverage, I wouldn't say, because I mean, yes, the concealer covers up some of your blemishes, but at the same time, it's not like foundation and then concealer over that. But this is just my easy, natural way. Just not look super tired. Yeah. Work this morning and then get off at 4. I'm hoping to edit and upload this while I'm at work, but if I can't, it'll at least be up tonight or this evening. But yeah. I saw Deadpool 2 yesterday, and oh my gosh, it was freaking hilarious. I laughed so much, and then I almost cried because I thought it was actually gonna, like, I don't wanna say, but, because I don't know how many of you haven't seen it yet. But yeah, it was good. Almost cried, but laughed the whole entire time also. I'm not sure about the ending, if that, I mean, I don't think there was anything in the first one that showed on to the next one, so I don't know if they'll be making a third one or not, but I mean, if they do, great. If not, I guess it doesn't really matter, but I'm guessing, I think he gets back together with the X-Men, because the X-Men and the Avengers, I think there's a war or something between them in the comics. So they'll most likely make movies that lead up to that and stuff, but I'm kind of happy Deadpool is part of the X-Men though, and he's got he's got rust. So now I'm gonna put powder on. I'm just gonna like show you how I used to do my makeup in this video, because this is kind of that. So I just put powder all over my face. My nose is twitching. That's early in the morning. I get really bad like allergy cold symptoms, and it's like 6:30, so yeah, that would be why. Ooh, also, I don't know if you can see it, but I got my new tattoo, and I'm freaking in love with it. If you follow me on my Instagram or anything, just let me know if you'd like me to post a picture of it on my Instagram. I know it was on my Snapchat if you follow me on there. I have not posted it on Twitter. But, yeah. Okay. Now I still use bronzer. Let's see. Where's my brush? Oh, I took it out already. A butter bronzer. Oh jeez, that's not even the right brush. Where'd it go? There it is. But yeah, this is, I mean, I used to use a bronzer by e.l.f. And then I found out about this one because of the pack, which I've mentioned before. Freaking love this bronzer. It's so amazing. I know I say it all the time, but it's just because I like it. And down my nose. I would contour. Sometimes I forget, sometimes I don't, but either way, it doesn't really matter to me. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. And then, like always, I go under my neck with a bronzer. Just to skinny out my face. Even though I'm already pretty skinny. But, oh, okay. So, highlight. Then I also used to use the Master Chrome highlighter, but I stopped using that one because of the palette I got. And I have used this in my past video that I just did, the Carly Bible palette, and I freaking love this color so much. I haven't tried any of the other ones yet, so I will probably in one of my next videos, but we're just gonna go with this today. But yeah. So, got my new tattoo. It hurt closer to my wrist more than anything. Otherwise, it just felt really, really hot. Like, and then at one point, I could feel it hitting on the nerve, and it just went straight up to my neck up here. But Other than that, it's not that bad. And now I have 3 tattoos. One on my shoulder, one on my arm, and then I have one on my back. Which I could show you guys if you wanted to, me to, but I'm not going to right now because I just keep dropping everything. I'm super clumsy today. But, okay. Now, I'm also going to use the BH Cosmetics Curly Body Balm palette for my eyeshadow. And again, normally I'd use one of my other ones, but I just kind of fell in love with this one. So, let's see. I'm going to use my little tiny brush. I'm just going to go in with neutral colors. I'm going to go in with the first one here. And just go on the crease of my eye. I don't know if I'm going to wear eyelashes today. I haven't really decided, but I might just stick to wearing my... And I just wore my glasses today, and that's not a bad thing. It's easier on my eyes because my eyes get bothered sometimes during my contacts. So I'm probably just going to wear mascara and some, just my glasses. I'm tired, but I'm not at the same time. But I know I'm gonna need coffee for my shift. I'm working with 2 different groups today, and 2 smaller rooms, and they're both smaller groups. I love. Now I'm just gonna go in with my flatter brush and just get one of the shimmers on it. I think I'm gonna go with a gold shimmer today. So I'm gonna get that on my brush and spray that. Just that way the shimmer comes out a lot more. I sprayed this yesterday when I washed my face off. I feel like the shimmer stayed on so much more than the rest of the shadow. It just didn't want to come off. But. Oh, also, I don't know, I think I told you guys that we were approved to go to Boston, and I'm super excited for that. It's in July. I haven't decided yet if I'll still be able to make videos. I might just make them ahead of time and post them while we're there. Because I'm not going to have time to record while I'm there. And I'll be there for Friday through a week and then a Monday, possibly. So I'll just have to record 5 videos for that week ahead of time, most likely. So... that won't be a bad thing, it'll be fine. I was gonna record this one earlier too, but it's okay that I'm doing it right now because I'm home. I'm not like some other place, so. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I also used to use a different thing, but now I'm in love with the Milani eyebrow gel in the color brown, medium brown, and yeah, I freaking love this stuff. Obviously, I've never owned an eyebrow gel before, so lucky me, I got one now. Okay. My mascara is in my purse. So 1 second, I should hurry up, because I think we're at 30 some minutes. So I'm just gonna do my mascara, get that all done, and then, yeah, I gotta get to work. Yeah, and because I wear contacts, sometimes it's nice for my eyes just to get a little bit of a rest rather than wearing them every single day. Plus, I changed the type of contact lenses I'm wearing because of the fact that the ones that I used to wear are no longer being made. I did not know this because I didn't wear contacts for a good 5 to 6 months. So, yeah. I just love how the mascara or eyelashes are always the thing that bring the look fully together. Because I feel like your look is not complete unless you have mascara on. That's like the Shirley Temple song, you're never fully dressed without a smile. But, yeah. So, Brandon and I have been watching a lot of Ghost Adventures, and recently I've been getting a little bit more freaked out than normal, so probably gonna wanna just take a break for a little bit. My mascara so freaking much, and then down on my bottom lashes. I used to never do my bottom lashes, and then I started and freaking love doing them no matter if I'm wearing fake eyelashes or just applying mascara. Brandon has 1 week left of school, and I'm so excited for him to be done. He graduates in 2 weeks. His grad party is actually next week. So, super excited about that. Get paid next Friday. It's grad party money next Saturday. He's gonna probably be getting a tattoo. He's been talking about getting one ever since he turned 18, even before that, so, yeah. But, okay. So, this is my look today. Pretty simple. My glasses are over there, so I'll just end the video like this. But, I hope you liked the video. It's a little bit of a chit-chat, get ready with me video. But yeah, so if you like the video, please subscribe, give it a like, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!